Those who live in the Vandalia Butler School District will get a ballot issue in November. In fact, officials voted last night to ask voters to approve a 6.99 operating levy. If passed, it would add $4 million to the district's bottom line. That still means some cuts could still be inevitable. The district has not yet asked for new levy money since 2006.